I see the 427, got done running it. Key description is combination, it's got our heads on it, custom ground hydraulic roller. Is there some band? Obviously it's got your intake, carburetor, trigger on it, everything running good there. So we got ran.
3,400, 494 foot-pounds of torque, peak score 537, good flat there, peak horsepower 531, good flat there. If everything's good, we'll get her off there and get a break, come your way, have a great day.